Squire's Cafe, which is up near Leeds, for my midweek ride out. I've just arrived at Trail Services to meet up with Lord and Lady Hepcat. So I think I'm a bit early. I'm sure it's easy to just to bloody drive a car into it, like, faffing around with all this malarkey.
Yeah, I know, getting dressed up and everything.
Lovely. Right. Off we go for the second leg of the journey. Got Mr. and Mrs. Hepcat Harley in tow. Filtering, filtering, filtering along. Filtering, filtering, this is my filtering song. Nearly there. Just a little bit late. Unfortunately, due to the tailback on the M18. How are you doing? Right, here we go. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 riders.
Put the PCX behind me so I can keep the pace for
it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no worries. I think we've got another guy who's just nipped off a petrol. He's meeting us en route, so that's a good turnout for midweek. Awesome. I'll stick a link in the description below of all these guys' channels if they have one. We'll check them out. Big thank you to Lurch for doing the route. Much appreciated. That's what this community is all about. Got a selection of 125s, cruisers and sports bikes today. Okay. There we go. I don't think mine's quite as loud as Epcot Hall is. Oh my god, the eardrums have burst. Well, that's it guys, that's our little weekday ride out and meet up at Squire's Cafe. Many thanks to Lurch on a Bike and Ting Biker for the route, and also to Epcot Parley and his wife, Mrs. Epcot. So, till next time guys, as always, ride safe, and I'll catch you next time.